Shalom. In all things, we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us. Everything will be restored. Take it again. Everything will be restored. Do you ever feel like a lot of your time and yours have been lost? Do you ever feel like you've been in the wrong job? Do you ever feel like the people around you are not for you? Then this is for you. There is a bright future ahead, even if right now you feel stuck and like you are not where you should be in life. Better days are coming. God will help you regain all those years you feel were squandered or lost. He will gather up those wasted years and restore them to you in meaningful ways. He will take the painful experiences from your past that were meant to harm you and use them for your benefit instead. Situations and people that dragged you down will become stepping stones to lift you up, and the challenges you went through will make you wiser and stronger. He will launch you towards the destiny He has prepared for you. You will go further than you can even imagine right now. What once held you back will propel you forwards into the wonderful life God has planned. Be encouraged, for the future is bright, for with God, all things are possible. Nothing from your past is ever completely wasted or too broken to be redeemed. God will make all things new. No matter what has happened before, God can transform every hardship and failure into joy. Keep moving towards what God has in store. Your best and brightest days are still ahead. Come into agreement with this prayer as I pray for you, and you shall experience the hand of God present in your life. Heavenly Father, we lift up all those who feel like they have wasted years of their life. For anyone stuck in the wrong job, hanging with the wrong people, or making poor choices, please give them hope and help them see that with you, nothing is ever lost. We look ahead to the destiny you have prepared for each person. Please gather the years they feel were squandered and restore meaning and purpose back into their lives. Please transform past pains into future gains. Make those hard times count for something good. Launch each struggling soul towards a bright future. Take broken dreams and open new doors. Weave orphaned skills into a hopeful tomorrow. Please piece together wasted years into a powerful testimony of restoration. Thank you that with you, nothing is impossible. The past is not too dark for your light to shine through. Remind each one of them that the best is yet to come. Amen. Affirm. I have a bright future ahead of me. God is restoring my wasted years. My best days are still to come. I am moving towards my God-given destiny. God is transforming my past pains into future gains. Peace be with you.